drop and some semblance of a cover there by Brian Christopher.
I've been against many opponents that I could have beaten in 30 seconds, but I drug it out just to let the crowd get to enjoy seeing me.
Power slam by the stronger of the two athletes in this light heavyweight championship matchup.
Okay, this is it. It's all over. New light heavyweight champion.
Maybe Tennessee jam time.
Can I go in the ring and raise his hand?
I guess you can. Might as well. Go ahead and...
Bingo! Oh, no!
There!
Oh, no!
Brian Christopher drove his spine right into the canvas. Michinoku drive!
No!
The driver!
No way!
Michinoku driver!
Wait,
one, two! No! Driver! Taka's a champion! Taka has won it! Taka Michinoku capitalizing on one big mistake that Brian Christopher made, able to get his Michinoku driver applied. And we have the first ever light heavyweight champion in the history of the World Wrestling Federation, and he is Taka Michinoku. What a tremendous victory for a tremendous young man. There you see Pat Patterson, Tony Garea, and Gerald Briscoe presenting Taka Michinoku with the title. Japanese press in the ring. I'm sure this will make headlines in Tokyo in a matter of hours, and a standing ovation for the 23-year-old that has come to America to live out his dream. And his dream has come true. He is the first light heavyweight champion in the World Wrestling Federation.